Did you have fun tonight, Ryan?
Absolutely.
Great fans in Bradford and East Coombury, eh? East Bradford?
Yeah, not too far from where I went, Junior Barry.
That's right. Didn't your sister used to work for the Marlies years ago?
Before my time.
Before your time?
Yeah. She got out before I came.
30-goal season this year, eh?
There's two kids that's just older.
Not that far away.
Yeah.
I called it, so don't make me wrong.
Okay.
Hey, Will, is that you?
Two, three. So I'm here with Wayne Young. He's a Marlies representative, and he's brought us out to Bradford. He's brought the team out here. And I guess the question we have for you is, what made you bring the Toronto Marlies to Bradford tonight?
We do five different community nights every year. Bradford's one we've done. This is the fourth season we've done with them. So they came to our game in December, on December 4th. And as a return for them coming to our game in December, we've come out here to Bradford to host the event here at their new arena.
Well, it looked like tonight you had about 600-700 fans in the stands. Is that about right?
Yeah, I think the total tickets sold for this event here today was just over 700. And they had just under that here in the stands, so it was a great event.
Now, you've been doing a lot of PR for the Marlies over the last little while. What do you think the reaction is tonight from the kids that were on the ice and that are meeting the players now?
Everyone I've talked to, the parents, you know, they're thanking us for coming out, thanking the players for coming out. They just appreciate the fact that these professional players take the time out of their day. It was a day off today for them to come out here and spend it with the family here in Bradford.
Now, as a dedicated Marlies fan, before you went to work for Marlies, and I'm a dedicated fan as well, it's exciting to watch the Marlies play at Rico Coliseum. They have a fantastic young team heading out to the playoffs, it looks like, very soon. And for the fans that haven't got a chance to catch a Marlies game live at Rico Coliseum, what would you tell them?
I tell them, hey, give us a call. Phone number is 416-597-PUCK. Come on down, look online, pick a game. You're missing some great hockey if you haven't been to Rico.
And if you're a small town councillor, you work in a small town, and you want the Marlies to come and do this, how would they do something like this?
Definitely. Give myself a call is the easiest. 416-263-3540. Or again, you know, go online, check out there, marlies.ca, and we've got all the information on coming out to your community and doing an event like this.
Well, from photographing to videographing the events, and I have to say that the response from the Marlies players, the fans and the kids, everybody in the arena has been absolutely fantastic. Everybody seems to have a great time, and I hope this increases the exposure for the Marlies. And when's the next Marlies home game?
We'll play this weekend, Saturday and Sunday, 5:00.
That's right. And who's going to win those games this weekend?
Toronto Marlies.
Absolutely. That's Wayne Young for the Toronto Marlies, guys. If you haven't seen the Marlies, check him out. Battling for first place all year, battling for the Calder Cup playoffs. This is a team to watch. This is a team to beat. We'll see you at Rico Coliseum.